It's not about everybody gets through with the first interview or second interview. So you must need somebody who's a professional expertise who can be behind you to tell you this is that one aspect you have to correct. Maybe nothing as such, they would have gone late to the interview. And the HR would immediately reject. They would not even put you through. They will take the interview, you would have done perfectly well, but they will think you don't have an attitude towards timing. First day on Fin, and you will have no idea because from the college you are just raw from the thing. One opportunity missed is a lifetime missed. You don't know when the next opportunity will come. Already they need a lot of technical training. They need the certification. The market has so much of technical. What will you know about clinical data management? If they ask you about clinical data management, you will have no idea what it is. And they will ask you the internal expertise. And one small bridging of a certification or a... And the beauty is, all the engineering students know, if they finish BE, do they get a job? They don't get. Every engineering student knows from 12th standard itself, people who are into the all this, they are planning for engineering, they will go for what? What they will go for?
Aptitude training.
What training? Not only aptitude. Nobody goes for an aptitude training. They go for a computer training, right? Everybody knows they have to know one language. Whatever is the recent one, unless all the engineering students know that directly from college nobody will take. One certification is required, only then you'll be strong in the technical knowledge, only then you can crack through an MNC. But for the engineer, for the life science students, we don't have such clarity. If this is the thing, because for them it is clearly mentioned Java or R language or big data, whatever is coming, even non-engineering students will know. Even we will know that what is happening in an engineering thing, the next language has come. If you study that, you will be able to go. But for life science students, we don't have a clear clarity on what is the next thing that is going to take you towards a higher thing. And that exactly brought into this institute. And we had designed the entire course. It's not